waking up. On this particular evening, October 30th, the Crosby Service estimated that 32 million people were listening in on radios.